Even in death, the Witch Queen lays her snares for us. Be careful, Guardian.
This is a real privilege, so act like it. Savathun doesn't open a spire to just anyone.
If such a place exists...
Why lie, when the truth is so much more dangerous?
You are not the Witch Queen, and the Guardian is far more dangerous.
Please. Sivor Wrath is too much for you to handle. You need our help.
And you need ours.
Alright, now with all the mazes. This way? Yeah.
Imaru, tell your Lucent Hive to stand down.
Savathun's orders are for them to guard the spire. I'm sure your little glowworms can handle it.
Really?
I don't like this. Resurrecting Savathun, using her magic? This is exactly what we wanted to avoid.
The Witch Queen knew she could entice us with a common goal. Removing the threat of Zivu Arath.
Yeah. And she knew the Vanguard had a little hive acolyte of their own. That's why she's opening up her spire. She thinks you've got what it takes.
Okay, what was the point of that? Okay. Oh, that's just great. Okay, now I know, I get it. Ah, man, I'm just fucked up on that. Yeah, let's just do this over. That's not gonna work. Then I go all the way up there. Alright, try this again. Yeah, I get up there in the first place. Bro, like, seriously. Oh, man. I just thought about it.
Crystals bend reality through tightly channeled power. Shatter them to break their control.
Thank you.
hate them damn things. Man, freaking controller acting stupid. I don't have time for that.
Queen fell, and you fled for your life. Remember that. We should focus.
That was a fluke. Your guardians got lucky.
Really?
Man.
How many of your apostate ghosts have seen the guardians?
Oh, we're talking about somebody getting lucky all the time.
Don't you threaten me.
I am not threatening you. I am telling you what the guardian will do.
Ooh.